4 years of conflict in Syria, 12 years of war and violence in Iraq, repeated Israeli offensives against Gaza, and years of instability in Yemen culminating in the current conflict, the stream of seriously wounded patients who have no access to specialized quality care in their home countries is endless. Al-Muassa Hospital in Jordanian capital Amman is the only facility in the region to provide such treatment.
We are receiving patients from different countries, Iraq, Syria and Yemen for the main ones. And we are building also network, scientific and academic network with different universities in France, for example, and other countries. So Al-Muassa will allow us to raise a bit our profile in this medical activities and welcome researchers in microbiology, in surgery, in our programs, so we could develop this kind of network.
Deploying highly specialized medicine to respond to huge medical needs. At the heart of the Middle East, Jordan is one of the few stable countries in the region able to accommodate such a hospital.